The following contest is a triple threat tag team tables match. Introducing first, from Hollywood, California, Illustrious Kelly.
This superstar has actually told me before that they can be loyal to a fault.
Well, that's the kind of thing that leaves your back just waiting to get stabbed, Saxton. Trust me.
Wait, trust you? I've seen your NXT career. You were a backstabber, too.
Yep, which is why I have plenty of experience on the topic.
And representing the Red Army, from Hollywood, California, Illustrious Redhead, Christy!
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
Such an incredible journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further.
From Beverly Hills, California, Illustrious Ling D.
You're looking for someone who stands by their allies and is good for their word? This is who you're looking for.
The only word this person's good for is doormat. It's written right in their face.
A competitor who is always laser focused on the competition. I expect big things from her tonight.
And from Beverly Hills, California, Illustrious Man D.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
She knows she deserves to be atop this division, and a win tonight will go a long way towards that.
This is gonna be good.
And the Nice Girls.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
First one through the table loses in this matchup.
And anything goes along the way to what is always a climactic end to a tables match.
She turns it around. Beautiful athleticism. Oh, Kenarada. insulting.
What's the best piece of advice you can offer to someone in a tables match?
Pick your openings carefully. If your attempt to put an opponent through a table is too risky or elaborate, they could go for a counter and steal victory right out from under you.
And here we go now.
Well placed elbow to the leg.
Forced out of the ring. Oh, and loose.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God!
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
She's feeling the hurt here.
DDT!
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
DDT.
Impressive counter.
This is incredible!
That's one way to counter Hell's Gate. I can't believe she got out. She's got an edge of it.
Counter after counter.
Ah, what a smash!
That was just insulting.
On display there.
Thunderous powerbomb.
She returns the favor now.
So much damage inflicted.
This is going to take impressive power. Can she do it? Yes.
Inverted suplex. 450 splash.
Ooh, great agility on display. Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging
further.
Oh, super. Oh, my God.
It's a wrap.
She's getting that table right where she wants it. She clearly has something in mind. This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Slam! Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Oh, my God, that table right now. This isn't going to be pretty!
Sends her through the table. What a win!
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
Here are your winners, the Nice Girls.
And that table just disintegrated. They'll be picking splinters out for weeks.
We really saw what these competitors were made of here tonight.
Yeah, especially the winner.